American Top 40.
American Top 40 originates in Hollywood. Here's the recent number one soul smash by the band led by Robert Cool Bell. Cool in the Gang, climbing two notches this week on AT 40 to number six. Their song, Joanna. With their 14th Top 40 hit. It's at number 6, moving up two notches, and it's titled, Joanna. It's 3 weeks to the end of the year, an American Top 40's countdown of the top 100 hits of 1983. We'll be counting them down from number 100 to number 1 nonstop. Our annual year-end survey coming up on New Year's weekend. Don't miss it. In our weekly countdown, we're up to the song at number 9 now. A song in its third week at number 9. The current hit by John Cougar Mellencamp. Humbling down.
American Top 40. American Top 40.
I'm Casey Kasem. In this week's survey, 4 songs are by solo women and 16 songs by solo men. Now, here's one of the guys, Michael Jackson at number 11 with his recent number 1, Beat It. Jackson on American Top 40, his recent number one song now at number 11 in the countdown, second week in a row. It's called Beat It. This is Casey Kasem in Hollywood counting down the most popular songs in the USA on American Top 40. 10 big hits away from number one, and the countdown will continue in just a moment. Celebrate Youth, written and co-produced by Rick Springfield. He's at number 39, first week in the countdown, with his 15th Top 40 hit. Up next, REO Speedwagon debuts with a follow-up to their number one smash, Can't Fight This Feeling.
Casey's Coast to Coast, American Top 40.
We're coming to you from Hollywood. Here's the band who 6 weeks ago hit number one with Can't Fight This Feeling. They debut now at number 38 with the follow-up to that smash, REO Speedwagon's One Lonely Night.
American Top 40.
I'm Casey Kasem.
Number 22.
Here's Nana from Germany with 99 Luftballons, 99 Balloons.
Hast du ein Fassad für mich? Singe ich ein Lied für dich von Ihrem Weg zum Horizont. Denkst du vielleicht gerade an mich? Dann singe ich ein Lied für dich von 99 Luftballons. Und dass sowas von sowas kommt.
This next song is the latest hit by superstar David Bowie, and it's also featured in sort of a mini-movie, a 20-minute music video, part music and part drama called Jazzin' for Blue Jean. Climbing 3 notches to number 20 this week, here is singer and actor David Bowie.
Blue Jean, I just
Every week, we count down the biggest hits in the country as determined by the official Billboard survey of record stores and radio stations from coast to coast. Here's the two-man band from Bath, England, who call themselves Naked Eyes. Their song climbs 5 notches to number 24, Promises, Promises. Huge 17 notches to number 16. Here's George Harrison backed by who knows who and all those years ago.
Shouting all about love. Well, they cheated you like a dog. They knew with the one.
This week, a song about that elusive thing called time is the most popular song in the land. For the second week in a row, the number one song in America is Cyndi Lauper's Time After Time. Time. Cyndi Lauper on American Top 40 with the number one song in the USA for the second consecutive week. And there you are, the 40 most popular records in America determined by Billboard magazine for the week ending June 16th, 1980. American Top 40. These are America's 40 biggest hits of the week, and we're counting them down to number one.
Number six.
Here's the born again and again superstar Bruce Springsteen. In 1975, he was Born to Run. In 1984, he was Born in the USA. His current hit holds at number six this week, Bruce Springsteen with I'm on Fire. Number six in our survey this week, Bruce Springsteen, who was born, raised, and still lives in the 1940s, counting down the 100 biggest hits of 1986.
Number seven.
1986 was a year that one of the most popular comedians of the decade made a big splash on the charts with a record written and produced by Rick James. Eddie Murphy, Singer, hit number two. That song comes in at number seven on the top 100. Party all the time. American Top 40 is heard in the 50 states and around the world every week on great radio stations like the amazing AM 128 WSAT, Salisbury, North Carolina, Music Radio KF99, Union City, Tennessee, Magic Radio 16, KMTI, Manti, Utah, and on Armed Forces Radio at Legez Island, Portugal. Here's the English trio Swing Out Sister featuring lead singer Corinne Drury, not Corrine. We stand corrected. Up two notches to number seven, here's Breakout.
When explanations make no sense, when every answer
is American Top 40.
American Top 40 is heard in the 50 states and around the world every week on great radio stations like 57 Kicks, WKYX, Paducah, Kentucky, B98, KBBC, Kalispell, Montana, and WRBQ, AM and FM, Tampa, Florida. Here's the recent number one song by the English singer John Waite, former lead singer of the Babies. At number seven this week, Missing You.
Every time I think of you, I always catch my breath. And I'm still standing here, and you're miles away. And I'm wondering why you left. And there's a storm that's raging.
Wait and Missing You from the LP No Breaks. It was at number one 3 weeks ago. This week falls from four to seven in our countdown. Now, as we work our way toward the four biggest hits in the land, let's check out the tops of Billboard's other charts. Number one in the country chart is I Got Mexico by Eddie Raven. Number one in the soul chart is Let's Hear It for the Boy by Denise Williams. Number one in the album chart is the Footloose soundtrack. And number one in the dance and disco chart is the album cut Tell Me I'm Not Dreamin' by Jermaine Jackson. And on Billboard's pop singles chart, we're up to a song that drops from number three to number four this week. It's the solo smash by Steve Perry. Here's Oh Sherry.
We should have been gone, knowing how I made you feel. And I should have been gone.
Well, now, as we get set for the number one song in the land, let's check out the number ones on Billboard's other charts. Number one on the country chart is You're Gonna Ruin My Bad Reputation by Ronnie McDowell. Number one on the soul chart is Get It Right by Aretha Franklin. Number one on the album chart for the sixth week in a row is the smash LP Synchronicity. That's the album that features a song that's now been at number one on the pop singles chart for eight consecutive weeks. That's longer than any other song since Olivia Newton-John's Physical, which spent 10 weeks at number one more than a year and a half ago. The most popular song in the land for the eighth straight week is Every Breath You Take by the police. Every Breath You Take at number one again this week. 8 consecutive weeks at number one. And that's it. The 40 most popular records in America, determined by Billboard magazine for the week ending August 27th, 1983. American Top 40 is produced in Hollywood by ABC Watermark. Executive producer Tom Rounds, producer Don Bastani. With Merrill Schindler, Matt Wilson, Daryl Morton, Dana Schwartzwalder, Alan Kaltman, Ann Stoiker, Kristen Kelly, Stu Jacobs, and Ron Shapiro. I'm Casey Kasem. Join me next week, and again we'll count down the 40 most popular songs in the USA. Till then, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars.